My first shirt was a Liverpool shirt. I remember it now. It was the long sleeve red one, and it never had any sponsor on. First one was Anfield, and I think it was a Liverpool versus Chelsea game. I remember one of the lads from By Mine took me. I think it was about 8. So I remember Liverpool won that game as well. First hero was Kenny Dalglish. You know, he was someone that I looked up to, and I enjoyed the way he played football. Probably, you know, when I could start walking, you know, I always used to have a ball with me, and I'd always be kicking it around. Yeah, first trophy was, well, it was a good season for me. Team called Eagle and Child. I think we won the league, the two cups, and I got player of the season as well that year, so got a few. Yeah, I was late. I was 24, and it was with it at Wrexham. My first manager was Brian Flynn, who, you know, means a lot to me in football, because he was the man who took me to Swansea City as well. My first car was a football focus. A football focus. Let's do that again. First car was a Focus, and I think I had it for 8 months and then ripped it off.